नमो नारायण श्रीमान् वेंकटनाथार्य कविथार्किक केशरी वेदांताचार्य वर्यो मे सन्निधत्तां सदा हृदि कंटिन्यूइंग ऑन द वंडरफुल वैभवम ऑफ अवर पेरिय पिराटी द डिवाइन मदर श्री महालक्ष्मी. We will continue on Chatushloki. Today we will enjoy about Swami Alavandar, also called as Yamunacharya. So we would just touch upon the two wonderful verses of Desika on Yamunacharya before we actually get into Chatushloki. Swami Desika praises the Acharya Paramparai in Yatiraja Saptati. He says, Vigahe Yamunam Tirtham Sadhu Vrindavane Stitam Nirasta Jikmaka Sparshe Yatra Krishna Kritadharaha. He says, the Vigahe Yamunam Tirtham Sadhu Vrindavane Stitam Alavandar is the Punida Tirtham. He is a sacred, like a river, sacred waters, and we immerse ourselves into him and to his Sri Sukti. His name is actually Yamunai Turaivan. That is why he is called Yamunacharya. He was a great young lad and he conquered the local court pandit and secured the throne, 50% of the throne as given by the queen and the king in a large Chola kingdom. And Nathamuni is his grandfather. Uyyakondar and Manakkal Nambi, who are the Sishyas of Nathamuni, actually finally got him back into our Sri Vaishnava life because he was the king. He was a great genius, Swami Yamunacharya. And Swami Yamunacharya is the one who blessed Ramanuja when Ramanuja was a young lad of maybe perhaps teenage. He was with Yadava Prakashar, and Yadava Prakashar and the whole gang along with Ramanuja were having the pradakshinam in Kanchipuram Varadaraja temple, and Tirukkachinambi was asked by Yamunacharya, who is Ramanuja in that group? So from a distance, Yamunacharya was looked at Ramanuja. Tirukkachinambi said, he is the one, the tall, lean and lanky, handsome, six-footer with a divya tejas. He is Ramanuja. He is our Ramanuja. And the moment Yamunacharya saw him, he said, Aam Mudalvan Ivan. He is going to be the great leader, or he is the very Perumal himself, Mudalvan Ivan. Thus the Acharya Kataksham befell on Ramanuja. And Ramanuja says, Vastutam upayatoham yamuneyam namamitam yatpadam boruhadhyanam vidvastha sheshakalmashah Vastutam upayatoham yamuneyam namamitam. He made me a vastu, an object of worthiness. And so here in this, Desika says, I dive deep into the great purifying qualities of our Acharya Yamunacharya, immerse myself into that, who is safeguarding and protecting our jivatmas. We would not look at someone else. So tradition has that Yamunacharya's Acharya, the paramparai, like Nathamuni, Ishwaramuni, that Shottai Kulam are supposed to be Krishna worshippers. They were ardent bhaktas of Krishna, and even Krishna loves them so much so that there is one anecdote on Kuruve Kavalappan, so which we will talk about sometime else. When Nathamuni, his grandfather, had the distinction of yogic perception of the Paramapadam. So when Alavandar went to meet Tirukkuruhai Kavalappan, and Kuruhai Kavalappan said, anybody who has come here from Shottai Nambi Nathamuni Vamsam in the group, So Alabanda raised his hand, and how he found out is in his dhyanam, Krishna was not looking at Kuruhai Kavalappan. He was looking at someone else behind, and he guessed it should be someone from Nathamuni Vamsam. So that was his greatness. In fact, there is one more slokam Swami Desikan composes in Tamil. Neela Vande Indru Vidhi Vagayal Ninai Ondriya Naam Meela Vande Innum Vinai Udambu Ondri Vilundu Udalade Alavandar Yena Vendri Arul Tande Vilangiya Sheer Alavandar Adiyom Padiyomini Alvalake Meel Neela Vande. We have taken so many births, millions of births, and we are blessed to be born in this birth, in this Janma, after going through the vicious cycle of samsaric afflictions for very many births. Now, Vidhi Vagayal Ninai Ondriyana, due to some Bhagya Vishesham, due to some unintentional Punya that we had probably done in sometime in the past, due to Bhagavat Sankalpam, due to Acharya Anugraham, we are blessed to have the mindset of listening to Bhagavad Vishayam today. And that once we who are blessed to be like that would not go again and again. Meela vandu innum vinai udambu ondril vilundu ulalade. Again we would not jump into the samsaric ocean and be born again and again and take karma sariram. We would not do that. So how would we be able to get rid of that? In order to do that, Alavandar Yana Yendri Arul Tande or Yana Vendri Arul Tande Vilangiyashi. He is the one who conquered the Avaidika, non-Vaidika Matams and established our Visishtadvaita Sri Vaishnava Sampradayam, expounded, which was already established by Nammalvar and Nathamuni. Thus, this Kalyana Guna Acharyam Yamunamani Sri Alavandar, we have become his eternal servants because he had saved us. And now, having been the Dasa Bhutas of Alavandar, Ini Alavandar Adiyom Padiyom Ini Alvalake, we would not read, study, get involved or understand any other non-Vaidika stuff, other religions. We would only follow Sri Vaishnava Sri Suktis of Yamanacharya, Ramanuja and our Acharyas in that Sadacharya Sambandham, in our Avichinna Acharya Parampare. And that is what Swami Desikan says. Here, Alavandar Yana Vendri Arul Tandu Vilangiyashir Alavandar Adiyom Padiyomini Alvalakke. We would not read anything else. We are willing menials to Alavandar. We will not suffer any more fall in this life. We will not concede to any more unholy dealings further. We will not court service to any all and sundry either devatas. We will thwart any rewards. We will be true Seshabhutas of our Acharyas. And because of the Kataksham of our Acharya, Yamanacharya, Swami Desikan says here, once, because we are the Dasa Bhutas of Yamanacharya. Thus, Yamanacharya Alavandar has blessed us with Stotra Ratnam and Chatushloki. In Stotra Ratnam, Alavandar says, in Sarireka Sastram, with Brahmapatam, the Purushottaman Narayanan is declared. He Stotra Ratnam is a wonderful composition. 65 verses. We would enjoy that after Chatushloki. And it clarifies all our doubts. And anybody who has got even a tinge of questions in their minds on our Sampradayam would get answered there. Anybody who has got still doubts on Paradevata is clarified there. And Purushottaman Sarvasmatparan, he is declared unambiguously in Stotra Ratnam. And here in Chatushloki, he says, he is Tirumagal Kelvan, he is Sriyapati, and he is what he is or who he is because of Sri Mahalakshmi, because of her unlimited and and her being a Bhagavati, and she never ever leaves him. With such equal qualities, she is, her darling Lord is Purushottaman. And that we enter into the first verse, Kantaste Purushottama Panipati Shayasanam Vahanam Vedatma Vihakeshwaro Yavanika Maya Jaganmohini Brahmeshadi Suravraja Sadayita Twaddhasa Dasi Ganaha Sriritya Namate Bhagavati Bruma Katam Twam Vayam. That's the first verse. Tomorrow, Namo Narayana. Adiyen Acharyam Trivadigale Sharanam Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha.